Hello, fellow travelers. I'm Nomad Jim, a retired, minimalist, solo, full-time slow traveler. Thanks for stopping by. Today, we're going to walk around a very interesting park located in Oslo, Norway. This is Frogner Park, more specifically, the Vigeland Installation in Frogner Park. This installation contains 212 statues made of bronze or granite. All of the statues were designed by Gustav Vigeland. This is the largest sculpture installation in the world, designed by a single person. This is the most popular sculpture in the installation, the Angry Boy. This is the Monolith Plateau, with statues that represent the circle of life.
Ik heb moe van, ik heb alweer.
Thank you.
This is the monolith, with 121 figures struggling to reach the top. Thank you for joining me on this visit to the Vigeland installation in Oslo, Norway. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like this video and subscribe to the channel. Until next time, let's get out there and travel.